Vic, not on the shirt. Give it a shirt.
Oh, what is it?
Give it a shirt. No, not on the shirt.
She's done for the day.
Oh! Now I need a big cake.
She's annoying.
Follow. Run, run.
I had a great time working with Kunal actually. If you see all of the making stuff, we have only laughed on set. We don't do anything else except laugh and joke, and I don't know when we got this film made.
Kunal is an animal. He will never sleep, he will never eat, he'll never do anything when shooting is on.
iPhone, take one?
Yeah.
It's been fabulous just seeing him come up with a concept like this. It was not a difficult concept. He could have always, you know, come up with an easier concept and made another kind of a love story and stuff like that. But he chose to come up with something which was challenging, which was different, which is out of the box, which was hopefully clutter-breaking, and yet put his space, his sensibility, his way of filmmaking into it and make it the romantic kind of film that he is known for. I mean, how many people really make romantic films today?
And then come the... Oh, Tiger, making the move!
Kunal is a very easy guy to work with. I really had a very chill time.
You can jump here and then you're done. And then you get So then, now, and now she sees you there. Okay? So then she comes to you. And then you can get up. As she comes to you, then you get up. And you look very nice. You know, you're like this.
Now, what you were saying, I feel more closer because I've worked with him on Hum Tum. And there are several places where if I felt that decisions made by him.
You started here, tumhe kitne bacche chahiye, with the reflection, and thrash, she puts that down and you tilt up. Shaadi nahi hogi to bacche kahan se.
And if I realize that maybe that's not what should have been, then I would feel more comfortable going up, walking up to Kunal and saying, Kunal, let's not do this, you know. This is the problem I face.
What am I saying? Here, here. I'll give you both. This and this, you'll get both. Moment will get, right?
I love working with him. He's a very, very warm, positive, happy director. He is open to suggestions. He hears you out. He's also clear of what he wants.
So after he opens the door, camera will be on him. Shock. Then pan to you.
Shock.
I scream.
You'll scream. Pan to him. He'll scream.
Love you.
Like you.
एक अगर स्लिप भी हुआ
होल्डिंग है
And I think it always helps to work under that atmosphere because, you know, what's the point of being too serious at the end of the day? It's a fun film and I think the mood of the team will reflect in a film. And I think he's very aware of that.
Kunal was trying to tell Shahid how to do a song like a hero. Like how to do it like a hero, not like the way Shahid was doing, but just how to do it properly, how Kunal wanted him to do. So I told Kunal, ki you only do it and show, na? So he said, acha, what is that? I'll do it.
So I did the whole song, that entire sequence, with Kunal as my hero instead of Shahid as my hero, which was by the end of it, how much we all have laughed. It was really funny, but Kunal did it very well. It was kya aashiqui thi aankhon mein, and it was very. We laughed so much.
I've told Kunal this many times. I think I've played him in three different eras in this film.
And you casually pull him, and then you throw him down, and you sit on top of him. And you say, Javed. And you say, Javed.
Javed.
Yeah. You put him down.
Yeah,
they
have
to be. Thank you. Okay, bye.
Learn these things. She likes to pass aane ka bahana dhuka gaya.
I think there's a Javed lying there inside Kunal somewhere, jo ab to bichara wo. You know, he's married and all that, so he has to behave Sharif, but there's definitely a Javed inside him somewhere.
Chest se aaye, lips pe aaye, ek smile kiya and cut.
Kunal is a fantastic director. I love him.
Situation jo hai, bade badmash ladke ka gaana hai. Wo jail mein angrezo ke beech mein ye gaana ga raha hai.
Mujhse bada badmash.
Nahi, thoda kam.
Aapka kehne ka matlab kya hai?
और
एक चीज कहना चाहूंगा कि ये थी तो एक मुख्तसर मुलाकात कुणाल कोहली के साथ, लेकिन एक लाइफ लॉन्ग का रिलेशन बन गया.
डायरेक्टर और म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर,
एक आदमी जो इतना शार्प है, सिचुएशन बिल्कुल अच्छे से समझता है, एट द सेम टाइम he knows what is wrong, what is right.
Two things which I need. One is, I want the opening guitar little longer. Dun 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 dun. I want it little longer, and I want to make M2, M1 and M1, M2.
और बात करने का तरीका बहुत अच्छा उनका. जिस तरीके से वो पेश करते हैं कि नहीं यार वाजी भाई ये इसको ऐसा हो सकता है, इज वेरी स्वीट.
अरे 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 ऐसा सही. हां अभी थोड़ा स्टक है तो हो गया उसको. दिस इज फास चली गई, एक्टर की लगेगी अब से.
तो आई थिंक जहाँ भी माहौल इतना अच्छा होगा, काम अच्छा ही होगा. तेरी मेरी कहानी ऐसे ही नहीं बनती.
To watch more, log on to www.erosnow.com.